Hello viewers, today I would like to share with you a summary of a book called Better Than Good. Better Than Good is written by my favorite author Zigzagler. On my YouTube channel, I will share around 10 book summaries written by Zigzagler. When it comes to motivation, when it comes to sale, Zigzagler is one of the popular personalities. His books are best-selling books on Amazon. So without wasting any time, I would like to share with you my learnings, my key things which I learned from this book. So the book is all about three things. The first thing is about the passion. The second thing is key performance. And the third thing is about the purpose in life. So the first thing about the passion. The author gives different example that nobody ever achieved in the history anything without passion. So passion is the first thing you have to identify. Passion is mainly fueled by the inspiration. And one thing that kills the passion is fear. The author says that, do you know what is opposite of faith? Opposite of faith is fear. Whenever we do something, we do it either with the faith or with the fear. So if we are doing it with the faith, chances are we will become successful. I have shared the summary of Black Box Thinking, The Bounce on my YouTube channel. These two books talk about the mentality. If we think that we are going to be successful, we become successful. The only thing which differentiates the successful athletes and those athletes who fail is their thinking, is their faith. So if you have a passion for something, you can fuel that thing with the inspiration and the hard work. So the first thing in the book is about the passion. The second thing other talks in this book is about the peak performance. Peak performance is actually the prerequisite of passion. You cannot show peak performance in a field where you do not have passion. So beside the passion, only passion is not enough. You have to all the time work hard, do the practice, and make yourself kind of unable to do the things. So for these things, you need determination, focus, and then obviously the inspiration and then passion, then you will do the peak performance. So the last part of the book is about the purpose. The book mainly has 16 chapters and the last chapters are about purpose in life. There is one another book which I have summarized on my YouTube channel, that is that if the people ask themselves one question, and that is that what you want from the people to remember you for the what things. For what reason you want the people to remember you once you are gone from this world? The author talks about somehow about the same concept. He says that when people were on their deathbed, the main concern, their main focus or their main assets were not the materialistic things around their bed. It was not the bank balance which mattered. It was the people who were around them. It was the love which different people were giving to them. Does not matter he was a worldwide leader or a small leader or any person. So the end thing which matter is love of the people. So whatever you are doing, whatever you love doing, whatever the people around you love that you should do this thing, make sure you are doing these things. So if you are doing all these things, passion, peak performance and purpose, you're gonna have a life better than good. So that's what I wanted to share today with you. If you find this summary useful, share it with others. Explore our YouTube channel. There are book summaries of more than 500 books. I'm sure you will like some summaries. You will find some summaries useful for yourself. Thank you so much.